We don't call them nuns here in France. We call them bonnes sœurs, good sisters. When people were traumatized by nuns in their school upbringing, they say, oh, les bonnes sœurs. Meaning that the nuns got them. Ribeauvillé, Alsace, France, formerly Germany, formerly known as the Rhineland. This is where Pennsylvania Dutch people come from. A lot of them come from right around here. Now, here's a mercerie. You can buy sewing things in here. Embroidery things. You still find shops like this in France, but they are getting rarer. Bonneterie, that would be a place that, well, it used to be a place where you could buy brassieres and lingerie. A lot of people still do embroidery here. They do needlepoint. I make lace. My father taught me tatting. Because that's what people used to do in the old days. In their spare time, they didn't have television, so they would make lace. Also during the winter months, because then you could sell it during the year. And when you went to visit somebody, you would bring them a piece of lace that you had made, such as a handkerchief border, something useful, or a pillowcase border. Here's the jewelry shop where I asked about pen cartridges. Now there's Königsberg up there. That's where we were yesterday afternoon. Marvelous, very kitsch castle. Kaiser Wilhelm, Second Reich, spent a fortune having it restored, and then after World War II, it became the property of France. I just love the colors. Most of France is not this colorful, that is for sure. But this really isn't France. It's Alsace. It's different. Ooh, look at this. Look at this building. That is just incredible. Look at that red. Uh-oh, it's a charcuterie. Okay, let's see what we have here. Oof. I like goose fat. I cook with it. There's only one place I can get it in town in Saint-Denis anymore. Just a little bit of goose fat. It really changes your food. Ooh, they sell wonderful things. Smoked hams. Here is a terrine made of quail, boar, duck, goose, pheasant, and deer. They have some cheeses. Oh, wonderful stuff. Bacon, some sort of liqueur. Let's see. Here's the alcohol. Jams and jellies, confiture des oignons, onion, jelly. Foie gras is very popular in this region. We were kind of surprised about that. You know, foie gras is more associated with down south. Aux trois rois, three kings. Such a charming place. Here's the bar of the Three Kings. Boy, could I use a drink. But I don't drink anymore, so bad idea. Look at the gallery up there. That carved wooden gallery. That is amazing. Oh God, I'd love to go in here and get smashed, I tell you. But that's out of the question. Especially with this particular spouse. Let's see, what do we have over here? Oh, cute animals, toys. I'd like to get a doll while I'm here. I've seen that I can get a pretty nice one for about 9 euros. My spouse will flip because he's stingy. Oh, look at these wonderful things. You put flowers in them. Pique fleurs suspendues. Oh, there's a little fountain. If you want any of this stuff, just contact me. I'll be happy to pack it up and send it to you. I won't gouge you. Great stuff. You can get great stuff from here in Alsace. And my French is good enough that I could deal with it for you. This is better than Disneyland. I don't really understand the Disneyland thing, you know? Oh, more good little dogs. Nice day, dog. It's a nice day, dog. Hello, hello. There's a quieter dog. Ah, there's somebody using a telephone. Very complicated using the telephone. Now, this says the Tower of Butchers, Metzgerturm, was built in the 13th century, and the neighborhoods of the old city and the new city was a dividing point. Ah, here's a beer store. All kinds of beer in here. Oh la la. Alsace, France. March 24th, 2010. What a vacation. I am loving this. Okay, here's a pastry place. Ah, the pastry here. I gained a lot of weight when I moved to France, I tell you. Yeah. There she is, moving her breads around. There's a thing for making probably chocolate. Bunny. Hello, bread lady. Go away, annoying tourist. There's a pink house. Oh, look at that beautiful roof. Wow, I love the roofs here. And look at that wonderful lamp. You think I could be any more enthusiastic? Hey, I haven't had a vacation in a while. You gotta live life to the fullest, you know? When you have a chance for a little pleasure, grab it. As long as you're not hurting anybody, go for it, right? You only live once. City Hall. Okay, Ribeauvillé, Alsace, France, formerly Germany and the Rhineland.